heads off. So, why not? So, I sing for you one of my favorite pieces, inspired by the late, great O.A. Fife. I were a blackbird, the wind 'neath my wings. I would follow the vessel my true love sails in the spring. I there build my nest and flutter my wings o'er her lily white. They are simple, my story is true. Oh, once I was carefree, my own path to choose. I courted a lady who stayed by my side. Then in the morning, she sailed with the tide. If I were a blackbird, the wind 'neath my wings, I would follow the vessel my true love sails in the top rigging. I there build my nest and flutter my wings o'er the lily white breast. She followed me gladly to Donnybrook Fair. I bought her fine ribbons to tie in her hair. She offered to marry and to stay by my side. But then in the morning she sailed with the tide. If I were a blackbird, the wind 'neath my wings, I would follow the vessel my true love sails in the top rigging. I there build my nest and flutter my wings o'er her lily white breast. My parents, they chide me and will not agree, saying me and my true love ne'er marry shall be. But let them deprive me, let them do what they will. While there's life in my spirit, she's the one I love still. If I were black,